Yeah, go on a hike, right? That's the person who goes first. You went first last time, so I'll go. Because we both went on a walk.
I already have a lucky ladybug. Does that mean get two?
Go for it. Better not have another lucky ladybug. Alright, then you go first since you're lucky.
Okay.
Oh, FYI.
Yeah.
These have a one, they have two twos, two threes, and one four. They only go up to four. That was something I did not know the first time we played this. So my math was all wrong.
Sure. All right. I'm going to try to strike.
Okay.
With one, two, three.
Nice.
On the pack of wolves.
Go for it.
So, three cards means I get three dice, a two, a four.
You got it.
I did get it. And a two. So, I'll take that. And place it face down.
And we'll replace this one. Heyo, all players must discard one adventure card.
Okay.
That's what these are, right? Okay.
I don't wanna.
I'll discard that one.
I will discard this one.
And okay.
Ghost disguise, add 2 points to any screen.
I'm gonna go ahead and try to go for that. I'm gonna strike it. I need to get eight. Oh my gosh, I got seven. Alright, so then these go, I discard one. And these go back to my
hand. Can't it be one of those?
I don't, because it says...
Well, I think it says take those back into your hand, and then it says discard one, meaning maybe it could be one of those.
If your roll does not match or beat the total enchantment card, you must discard one from your hand.
Where does it say the part about taking back the cards that you attempted?
Yeah, if an enchantment card, take the card. So this is an enchantment card. Take the card and place it in front of you. This card can be used if you capture it. Place all adventure cards used in the discard pile. Like with creatures, if your roll does not match or beat the total enchantment, you must discard one from your hand. Take the rest of the adventure cards back into your hand. So yeah, I mean I could, but I'm not going to because then I still have the screen, right?
What if those were the only three cards
that
you
would have? Then I
would
take it back to my hand and discard one. That's what I would assume. So you still lose one, but yeah.
All right. I'm going to... I'm gonna draw.
I'm gonna draw as well.
I'm gonna draw again.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna draw as well.
Okay. I will try to. Oh, that's the same number. Great. No, I don't want to do that.
I think one neat thing about this
yeah.
is that if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, you can roll four dice, and if all the 1, 2, 3, 4 are in the same color, you can either strike or scream, whichever one is lower, because it fits both. Same with stomp and scream. If you have three red fours, you can see which works better, the scream or the stomp.
Sure.
My turn?
Yeah. Okay. Now, with the same number, tens, I'm going to try to stomp this
okay.
one. So, three dice, I got to get seven.
Okay.
First dice, three. Second dice, three.
Oh, no. Get a one. Or it doesn't matter. You got it.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo.
So, now, for the rest of the game, I'll have 2 points to any screen.
Good job. The Charmed Potion.
Use only once as any adventurer card. So it's a wild card.
I drew as well.
You've got a lot of cards over there.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of things that aren't necessarily the same.
Well, that would
same.
Make sense since you have a lot of cards.
Come on now. Okay. Oh, wait, is there a hand?
What's wrong?
I'm just looking
at the
card.
Wondering if there's a hand limit?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Let's see here.
Oh, there is a 9-card hand limit.
Oh, dang. How many cards you got over there?
Probably 9.
Oops. Okay. Maybe more like 12.
I have 10. I'll play some this next time. I think you're technically supposed to discard, but
okay.
We're just...
I will. Oh, I'll drop.
All right. I'm going to. We're going to try to stomp the Charmed Potion. 3. That is a 7, so I get it.
Well, they're in order now, but I haven't been paying attention to arranging them in order. It's fine.
I'm drawing.
I'm gonna draw.
Okay. I am going to attempt to scream at the giggling goblin. Got a 5, and I need a 5.
Sweet. Bucket of spinach.
Ooh,
add 2 points to any stomp. I want that.
Nah. Well, and it's easy for you because you have it's an easy scream.
Oh. Scream is same color. You got a lot of cards. I don't want you to take it before me.
What do you mean? I don't want that.
I don't think I can get it with what I have, so I gotta draw.
Okay, I'm gonna play
Dang
the Charm
it.
Potion
don't do
as
it.
A 4. And so we're gonna do 4 strike, so I need to get
a 7.
8, or 7, ooh, even better. Alright, we got there.
This sucks.
Woo-hoo. Hey, you got the ghostly disguise.
I wanted that one.
So I think that was a good use of the Charm Potion, kind of getting me there. Okay, you got your screaming, and I got my stomping. Oh, I gotta do this. Ooh. Oh,
reroll.
Reroll
one,
I like
die.
That one.
Okay.
It's not quite the mystical cloak or whatever it is, but.
Man. How many cards you got over there?
I have 3 cards in here.
Okay. I think I need to draw this.
Stomp is the same number. So I need to draw. What's thinking?
I'm thinking, I want it.
I want it.
I know you want it.
No.
But
you know,
I don't know if I can get it.
It's easiest for me because I have this, but I just need another number.
Okay, I'll try.
Mm-mm. What are we doing? Screaming?
No.
Oh, we're stomping.
Yeah.
For 2? Woo. All right.
What?
Yeah, go for it. You can.
I mean,
you can, all you need is a 2 and 3.
I could
That's the highest probability on these, is the 2 and the 3. Go for it. Roll away, babe. Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Jeez, double fours.
No problem. No big deal, guys.
NBD. Alright, Mash Finesse. I'm drawing.
Dang, look at this one.
Yeah.
14.
14 is pretty big.
It's your turn.
Oh, I'm sorry. Paying attention. Good to see you there. I am going to play. You know what? I'm actually going to draw them. Okay, I'm glad I did. Go for it.
I know, I'm thinking. I'm going to draw.
I am going to stomp the spooky ants, or spooky spiders. And 2 plus 2 is 4. Thinking.
I think I'll try to strike the hungry bear.
Okay, so you're doing 3.
Uh-huh.
And you can re-roll, you're trying to get 7.
4.
Oh my gosh. Get out of here.
Boop, boop.
That's ridiculous. 2 4, that's 4 fours in a row.
Some people are just talented.
Alright, I'm gonna draw then. Excellent. So I got 6. I got 2 from the spinach. 2-2.
Cool. I'm gonna draw.
Okay. I am going to attempt to stomp the fire ant. Get him.
Mm.
Oh, Boar has somebody's underpants.
What do I want to do here?
Go for the ogre? Yeah, you have 9 in hand.
Yeah.
Okay, so you
should. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah, I have 8 in hand. Okay. So, I mean, I'm basically trying to decide how many cards I should put out to try and get 14. Because I could put out
6. I would put out 6.
All right. Well, I'm putting out 5.
Oh my gosh.
Because
okay.
I get two extra points for Scream, and I can reroll.
Oh,
if
I didn't
I
think
want.
About the reroll, yeah. Alright, so you get five
here,
rolls.
You do the addition for me.
Okay.
Oh, there's one. One. Oh, that's one.
So we got
dang.
5, 11, and are you're striking or what are you doing? Screaming?
I'm doing Scream.
So you got 13.
So I'm at 13.
And you can
roll
your one.
No!
Just got it. All right, all players must pass one adventure card to their right.
Okay. I'll give you this one.
Okay. More fire ants. All right, well, I am going to play that 8 you just gave me, and I am going to attempt to stop the fire ants. Yay, I got them. We're getting down there.
Yep. No okay. dragons out yet, though.
Not yet.
What's this about?
Oh, I'm sorry. I share a color.
Drop.
All right. I am going to stomp the crazy bats. Got them.
I'm good.
I'm just grabbing what I can.
Yeah. Maybe I should start doing that. Let's see here.
Let me start getting ready for the dragon.
Yeah. I'm gonna draw.
Okay, I'm also
drawing. Oh, look at my look at that bird!
You're the worst.
One and two. Look at it!
No, no, you didn't get it. You didn't get it. All right, go for it.
Hold on, I got so many new cards. I gotta see what's what. Okay, what do I want to do here? Cedar.
Gross.
All right.
What are you thinking?
I don't think I have enough to like do what I want to do. So I'm gonna go. Two dice for Scream.
Screaming.
And
okay.
then hopefully.
Yep. Got it. Oh my goodness.
Thanks. Ooh, two pigs. Two wild boars out.
I'm gonna draw. To go for the bats.
Okay.
I got it. I'm just stomping.
Is it a dragon? It's a dragon!
It is a dragon. Oh, jeez. This is
dang.
The one. This is the one that I need to get.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and get another pig.
Okay. Three. Got it. Wow, you're rolling really good tonight. Another dragon?
No, Cloak of Darkness. Add 2 points to all capture attempts.
Oh my gosh.
So that's like everything.
Yes.
Whether it's strike, stomp, or scream.
Oh my gosh, I need to draw. Oh, babies. Lucky lady.
You get all those.
Yeah, okay. Your turn. Okay, so this gets shuffled back in. And if we go through this one more time, game is over. Man, I don't know. I'm feeling a lot less confident about my ability to get the dragon. With only a bucket of spinach over here.
I could do it.
Okay.
I just drew, so it's your turn.
I have 9 cards, so I have to do something. I'm gonna stomp a spider. I got it. Go for it. Oh, I'll play or draw 2 cards.
Look, you ladybird!
Guys, you're ridiculous.
Try and scream the gooey glob.
Okay.
So I gotta get 10.
We'll see. Yeah,
we'll see how good my rolling is now.
There it is. One.
Oh
one,
my gosh.
One.
4. Ooh. Okay. So
you
right
got 5, 6, 7.
And I get to re-roll one.
Yep.
Of them.
So you need a 3.
I need to get a 3. Need a 3. Dang
it. All right. So discard 1.
Okay.
And those go away.
I'll discard that and take back this. That was close.
Alright, I am going to... I'm going to stomp the wasp nest. I need to get 4. There it is. Ooh, both of them are the easiest star to stomp. Good thing I got a bucket of spinach here.
I'm gonna draw.
I am going to. I'm gonna grab the spooky spiders. Crazy bat with stomp. Sorry, when I say grab, I mean stomp. Ooh, secret channel. Just keep it. If Lucky Lady forces you into it.
Oh.
Alright. I drew.
Alright.
Uh-oh, what are you doing? You get out of here with
We're
those dragons.
Let's see. I mean, should I try and take a dragon?
No, that's silly. Should go for the secret shadow.
Why?
Because it's the lowest point.
I'm gonna try to get slime again, okay. But this time I'm gonna do it with 4.
I mean, why wouldn't you go for the blue dragon then?
Because it's 2 points more for scream.
Oh, for scream. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, go for it. For scream. That's right.
I don't know.
Go for it. Roll away, babe.
Okay. 4 dice.
3, 6, 9, 11. You got it. I'm going to go. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna try to get the secret shadow with 3, my modifier. Yes. Oh my goodness, I could have got a dragon on that.
Things are dwindling down. All right.
The game either ends when both thieves are defeated, or we get through this.
Yeah. I'm gonna draw. Wait, 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, I'm gonna draw one more. Look, you made the bug. Well, I have to do something now because. So many dang cards. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to scream this dragon.
Oh my gosh.
With 4.
Okay.
Plus, hopefully, 2.
Yeah, and a reroll.
Okay. That's it.
2, 3, 6. Yep.
I need
one. You need a 2.
Please.
Ah, Orange Dragon has been defeated. Drawing.
So right now, it's pretty much worth it to try and save up and just get this one.
Probably.
Rather than...
Correct. Yeah, since it's only 2.
On that guy.
Because it's 2.
So things are looking good for you because Stomp is the lowest.
Yeah, but Stomp is the hardest to get. Lucky Ladybug. That's nice. I'm gonna try to stomp the Cloak of Darkness.
Oh,
no.
So discard 1.
Yep.
I'm gonna draw.
I don't know why I did that.
I'm drawing 1 more.
I'm gonna try to stomp the Cloak of Darkness again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. We'll just turn here.
Alright, I have to play because I have 9 cards.
Yeah, that's what I
so mean. I'm going to try and scream the dragon.
Okay, you got to get 13. You get 4.
I do.
4 shots.
Oh
ooh,
my god!
You are not. No, you
I'm not going to get it. So those are back to me. And I'm going to discard.
All right, we got 3. We'll try to stomp the blue dragon. I need some crazy rolls here. Oh, I got it.
Okay, game over.
All right, game over. So let's get these. We'll count you first. Just go away. Oh yeah, that's a good one to do.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's 12. Oops, excuse me. There's 12 points. Plus 2 points 14. Is 14. Plus 4 points is 18.
Oh,
plus 10 points
is
28. 28. Plus
35.
7 points is 35.
Oh.
Not bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 20, 26. Oh my gosh.
That was a close game.
No, not even close.
Yeah. Yeah.